Part of the fun at Christmas time is to decorate our houses. In this fun challenge, we're going to get stuck into making wintery window decorations, which stick to the window pane all by themselves. So first up, take four bottles of PVA glue and pour them into four separate bowls. Add some washing up liquid to each dish and stir well. You'll need to use about 2 drops of washing up liquid for every 2 tablespoons of glue. If you want your designs to be solid, use a little less. If you want your designs to be transparent, use a little more. Add a different colour of food colouring to each bowl and stir well. If you want to have white, then leave the food colouring out altogether. Pour the coloured glue back into the small bottles and screw on the lids tightly. It's time to get creative. Grab a plastic chopping board or tray. You can even use plastic pockets, the sort you get for lever arch files. Draw your design on the surface using the different coloured glues. Some ideas of things you could create are holly leaves, snowmen, Christmas trees and snowflakes. Leave your creations overnight to dry. In the morning, you can peel them off the plastic and they'll be ready to stick to the window. Well done! You've completed the Wintery Window Decoration Challenge. So, what is it that makes glue and our window decorations sticky? Adhesives are made of long chains of positive and negatively charged molecules. The surfaces they touch will also have positive and negatively charged molecules, and the opposite types are attracted together, like the poles of a magnet. You can find adhesives or glue-like substances in lots of places, even in food, such as honey and animal fat, and substances made from hooves and skin, along with beeswax, and even egg whites have been used in the past for glue as they share these properties. So, that's the science behind our wintery window decorations. Why not give it a try yourself? You can download this experiment and others at the iet.org/Santa and find out more about adhesives as well as lots of other fun activities. And I hope to see you back here at Santa STEM Workshop very soon. Bye!